How's everybody doing today?
I apologize for the late stream. I just wasn't sure what I wanted to do today. Not sure if I wanted to take a break or do this, yeah. But yeah. Hey, Spugwug, how's it going? Sorry, just fixing something here. No, it's of no worries. Shit happens. Where's my sound? So as last time, I was working on the Metro DLC. Anyways, how's it going? Okay, just vibing. Nice. Do anything interesting today, or? So I can actually go down there.
Have you ever been to this?
Got both of those. I don't think anything that Skid does is just sit and read nonsense. What kind of stuff do you enjoy reading? This place is always so beautiful. I've been catching up Nietzsche, and I don't know the second one. What's that one about? Hey, Flippy. You're gonna enjoy this one because this one's a cat-filled adventure. This one's entirely a cat metro. More slice of light absurdism than high school girls, I recommend it. Nice. I'll definitely look into it, though. I've never been like the biggest on mangas. The only one one I've actually, like, fully read is probably the, what's it called? Don't Toy With Me or something like that? I can't remember what it's called. Train, yep. Well, I gotta see if I... I'm alright. A little bit tired. Couldn't figure out what I wanted to do for stream today, so I just figured I could finish this, and I have just one more game to finish before I pull up some new games. The other one I remember finishing was Osiyami Pun Pun. Nowhere near as lighthearted as the ones I'm reading now. Yeah. Yeah. Here, have some hat, please. Easily distracted. Ow. It's the smug dance, yep. Bad ones, I can get away with that.
Mask is required when you're in the gang, you know.
Huh! No! The Justice Battlements Fortress. Has similar colors to. What's this? Yes. I know someone that's dedicated to themselves and speedrunning this game because they love it so much. After I'm done completing this, I'll give it a small break, and then I'm gonna add a bunch of like mod content. Like, the devs for this game are amazing. Oh, this is yellow or pass, okay.
Wanna wear the latest fashion? I got you covered.
No.
That was a ticket.
Wait.
Oh, I completely forgot there was a... Whatever. Oh boy.
Rice is what? Spring roll. The juice box. Press it.
Cool. Snap back in, yeah. Last one. Ow. Take enough damage, but I'll get there eventually. Thanks for all the L's, Flippy. The L's a bit.
Another? There mustn't be any left. There's an operation coming up that I stand to make a killing on. A transport gig. Bring me one more, and there won't be a cat in this city with more scratch than me.
Oh. found out my day went from amazing to the worst day even a couple seconds just now. No. I'm so sorry, Ultima. My condolences, dude. Basking in animals never good. Just found this out. Well, if you need time, you don't have to stay here, man. If you need, just so you can. She was only 7 years old. Damn. I couldn't imagine losing like a loved one like that. I mean, like that suddenly.
Looking to buy?
Hopefully had a lot of good memories with that cat. That's not the way. Where is... Okay, I got both here. If you don't need to stay here, if you're needing some time to recoup, hopefully. If
wanna know a secret? Are you sure? Okay, I'll tell you. The owner of the jewel doesn't have any qualifications as a I told
you don't need to stay here if you don't need Ultima. If you need to like talk like just shoot the shit to distract you, just feel free to talk about whatever. Probably gonna go straight to sleep after dinner because it's only 6:45. I'm tired as fuck. No worries, fucking no worries. Rest is always good, no matter what. School slapping him in the face? Ah, is there like just homework related stuff or? Come on. Oh, I got there. Messed up my sleep schedule because of Colorado. I messed my sleep schedule up. I ain't fixing it easily. Ah. I like the sticker. So hard I dropped out. Oh. What? For some reason, I thought an expensive master's program was a good idea. I mean, it's not for everybody. I mean, at least you got, like, the experience of going to a post-secondary. Spark party too hard. Wish I partied too hard. I was never the partier either. The most I partied was being in a college, I guess what's the term? I guess I could just call it a group of nerds. Basically. Anime lovers, gamers, basically anything you'd call nerdy, we kind of enjoyed ourselves with it. Pandemic, my previously middle school, now junior high, had these school parties that weren't anything well, but I hate going to them because my friends would always ask me to go, and every time they would leave me. Yeah, I hated when people did that to me as well. It was, I mean, I like never went to any of the wild parties, but like some of my friends just left me. They're awkward. Though I flew solo for all of undergrad, I stopped partying until I got with Ske. I didn't know Ske was much of a partier. I meant they were a host of high school, they couldn't be that wild.
Greatest. Jiggly.
Oh, do I have enough? I don't. Ow. He's just a fun drunk as well, especially during our groups. You're like, yep, so nice. If I meet you guys in real life, I want to kind of just like chill and hang out, you know? That'll skillish you moment. Thanks, Flippy.
Deal, kiddo. Fork it over.
Seven. It's a lucky number to some, you know. Do you have any aspirations, child? Things you want to do when you're older?
Yes.
Keep being useful. And there won't be much outside your reach.
That'd be cool to hang out IRL. If there's ever like a VTuber like get together, I think we should like all of our friends, like you, Scam, me, Turnip, Avery. Just everybody just kind of chilling out and just enjoying ourselves. Okay, so there is thing here, but I'm actually gonna leave this so I can try to see if I can get why do I feel like this hat child is being exploited by a wealthy CEO? Maybe she is. It's a match. You've identified a relic from the strange planet. How do I get back up? There we are. I've already done that one? Yeah, I think I have. Speaking of Scale, part of my advertising, but he's streaming tomorrow. Yep. Or was it tomorrow? Do you know what he's doing? I want that. Delta, nice. You should ask him if he's seen my my recent Undertale playthrough. I think you might enjoy that. There's two yarns right here alone. Those are cute glasses, though. Sure thing? Awesome. Oh, Mediator. Hey, how's it going? Long time no see, and welcome all raiders. Thank you. How are you? I'm doing well. Nice of you to drop by with all your raiders. Always appreciate seeing good friends. Or are you streaming? Also, give me a second while I... Dishonored, nice. Addicted to anime, welcome. That's a nice emote. Dishonored, I would like... This is your first playthrough? Or doing kind of like a personal side quest, as it were. Trying to do pacifist? Ah. Got ahead, but I'll catch you next time. Alright, thanks, man.
Child is predictable.
Take care, man. Alright. What else? Trying to see if there's any more yarn. Which more do I need? I need 3. Element and dress code is around here. It's not surprising this place is boarded up. Yeah. This place is nice to look at, though. Nope. Ow. Hey, Flippy.
Mafia say, keep eye out for tunnel. Maybe something interesting appear later. Ha! Mafia just kidding. Nothing interesting ever happened here.
That's a bit sad. We have enough for the cozy sweater. Rift token. Listen, the fire deity walks in the fire, you're not expecting fun. Wait, I thought I could get away with it. Cleared out everything here.
People say Mafia stupid, but Mafia not stupid. Mafia graduate university. Mafia has PhD in Mafia.
Good for him. The way that we get spoken of reminds me of the time you were grammatically correct, yeah. I can see it. Are there no more... Oh, there's no more yarns. I need just the one more hat. The time stop hat. These bubs sound more Russian than Italian. Yeah. I don't know what Russian or Italian is supposed to sound like, so I can't say aye. Now I can actually complete the last mission on this one. Russian, they sound like cheap imitations of TF2's heavy, yeah. I like this on the far right. Mission, win legitimate. Ha! Thank you.
Haha! Rockets are fast. And if Mafia on Rocket, Mafia is fast. Fastest man alive!
This is Mafia time. We don't follow it. We don't do follow it.
Little child want to race fastest man alive? Mafia stole timepiece from HQ. If you win, Mafia give it to you. It is on! Mafia not sure Mafia survive this, but at least Mafia die as fastest man alive!
The voice actor had so much fun with this.
Get ready! Go!
Oh. Oh, yeah. I gotta pulse that more often.
It is all.
At least he dies fastest man alive.
Get ready. Go.
Was really close, yeah. But at least I have the time stop hat now. Where is? Should be another thing around here. Here we are. Let's just use Rift tokens. Oh, never mind. Nope. For Subcon Village, interesting. I feel like there was supposed something I was supposed to get. That's not the right area. Also, I'm not sure if anybody's been noticing, but every time I complete a thing here, the money pile grows. In front of Square Green. Finale is near, yep. So square in front of yellow, or green in front of yellow doors. first, I want a cozy sweater. Yellow first. all the act art for this game is awesome. Flippy, I think you'd enjoy this game overall.
I'm selling the latest and greatest. Take a look.
Are you kidding me? Sideways like that. I'm good at this game. Are you kidding me? Why are you saying no? Oh, the sweater. Bad at the game, yeah. There's one more in pink, I think it said. This itch at the back of my knee. Ugh. All right, there we go. That's trippy, yeah. Is that an anime I don't know?
Bought 100 pulls from the event box and got everything I wanted. Dang! I've been working at the jewelry store for extra cash. I still don't have that super limited rare knight RoboCat!
You don't watch anime so I
can't.
Ah.
No, you can trade points for them, right? What? What? Did you hear someone went missing last week? They say it was
Bushcat.
Get out of here! You're ruining my hiding spot, kid!
Gotta figure out where the mobile game in a nutshell, yeah. Gotta figure out where the stupid thing is. Okay. Come on. Kidding me? Wait, am I really starting here? what an ad for cats. We're back here because I gotta look for the... Oh, what the? Gotta look for that sewer. Oh, this is a... Okay, so I'm just back here then. Oh, never mind, there it is. Oh. Where do I go? Oh. Awesome. What happens if I collect all of them? Nothing. I believe this is the last one.
What? You know the deal, kiddo. Hand it over.
I feel so bad.
An eighth? How fitting. To you, it means more money. I told you I would make you rich. And I wouldn't lie to my own. Now for me, well, that's my business. I will call on you if I need your skills again, child. For now, enjoy your earnings. I have places to be and preparations to make.
I'm not gonna do that just yet. I wanna go to green. There's a green area in front of the yellow doors. I only need five more. Hijack the store soon. Maybe I need to... Yes, I have enough. I want to get the timer before I do anything. Thank you. I safely get down from here? Nope. Oh, here's the yellow doors. Hey, nice. Roomby Factory. So after this, I'm gonna grab the new sweater, and then, yeah. It's interesting that it just knocks them straight up into the air. How they're cloning them in vats. Oh no, the Roomba's greatest weakness, the stairs. Flippy, you said you stream, right? Occasionally? Oh, okay. What do you like to stream? Yeah. usually stream art to us. Nice. You're gonna apply to a bunch of streamers, Traders in Salem alphas? Somebody streamed, if you don't count the two October streams, was August. So I've been kind of on a hiatus. There's I don't think it should be pressure to stream. I'd like to stream more. I might stream more when TIS alpha happens. Nice. Oh yeah, no, I'm not. It's just they don't stream a lot. Yeah. Okay, okay. Wait, was that no to? Was that no to the applying for the TIS alpha? I meant as when I meant streamer off, I mean like applying to Techno, which is applying to mine, Oists. Oh, the no was for pressure, yeah. As for playing to the alpha, I've only applied to Techno since it hasn't reached 30 yet. Ah. I believe Moist's just went up, and mine will probably be up soonish. Hey, the Ruby was approved. Badly stacked boxes. I feel guilty for applying more than one. I mean, there's no real harm in it. The streamers will be coordinating, like, who has duplicates. So if, say, Moist gets, like, 42, and, like, I get, like, 6, I don't think he's gonna be wanting to steal my duplicates. Well, quote-unquote steal. Hey Cheeto, I will flavor for you, so I'm here. There's another reason that we'll do big confusion, yeah. Cheeto, you missed my message last time before you left. Keep an ear out soonish. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway soon for spots on the final like the Final Fire, Traders in Salem Keys. From when I stream it, it's, yes, I, yeah. I can't believe I survived that. Twitch drops. Ha. I don't know if it's gonna be Twitch. It's gonna be a bot on Discord. If you want an entry, just keep me in the loop. Big FTI is Keith. Can you do me a favor? Is Moist in the collab server right now? He is like part of it, but he's not in it. Wow, I completely whiffed that. Not Navisi? Yeah, he might be in his. Yeah, he's on his Discord. I greatly apologize, but I gotta go to the washroom quickly. So I'll leave you guys with this temporarily while I go to the washroom.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. Also, take care, Cheeto. So sorry about that. Wow. Got really scared my game crashed for a second there. How's the volume, by the way? Sounds good, I think. Thanks, Spug. You prefer Spug, Spugwug, or... See, right, I'm missing two. There's one. Darn it, I'm missing one. Spug is good. Awesome. Darn it. Darn it, I did miss one. Missing one skill issue. Yeah. Thank you.
you don't know how it ends. Imagine not knowing how it ends. Cringe. Yeah. Sorry, guys. 100% run over. But now we get to buy a cozy sweater and see how this ends. I gotta go this way. Change colors? Oh, no, it's either this or change color. Cat kid got the drip though. I can't even run in a straight line. You stole back all your timepieces, yay!
$1 million to the cat that brings me our little thief.
Okay, but this,
run if
this
you want.
Song is the best.
You won't get far. Catter, make it quick.
Thank you. Alright then. Ow.
Are you ready to die?
Do I need to replace all of you? Can you not catch a child?
Oh, hey, Mushy, how's it going? Welcome all raiders, how's everybody doing? Today was shitty, but the stream was good. Casual stuff. Nice. Well, I hope, like, your day gets better, man.
Where are you going?
Hello, sorry I'm late. No worries, Fix. Oh, and I completely just whiffed that. Marshmallows, I think I can do with popcorn. All is welcome around the bonfire, man.
Is 2 million. Bring me that little brat.
See, they're just gonna kill it and wait for tomorrow to be over, or to be better. Ah, okay. See, we are fighting the cat mafia. Yep. I just got hit and made it straight to the end. Now, did I see a new hat? Yep, we have the Time Stop hat. Which is more like a Time Slow hat, but it's still cool. Oh, we also got a comfy new sweater. Idrit, thank you, imposter check. A second to hydrate. My neck needs a severe posture check, then the posture check is for everybody, not just for me. I should actually make that a stipulation. You know that cracking time? Yep. Ah, feels better. Crack my neck right now, my entire spine will shatter. Oh, are you injured? Make sure to have some rest. Yep. Always rest here.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Noomba. So yeah. And I should make a stipulation that all of the like hydrates and whatnot are for everybody.
Did
so
you
I'll hydrate
think you'd
too.
Get out?
But
did you think you were smart?
It's to encourage everybody.
Girl.
Encourage healthy lifestyles.
I thought I could trust you. It's so rare I make a bad investment. That you'd be so greedy as to steal from me. So bold for someone so small.
Time for more energy drinks? Sure, if you also drink a glass of water to chase it.
All my fault, really. I should have a better eye for who I elevate. You could have been someone important here one day. But you've disappointed me. And it's time I cash out. Oh, officers.
Well, Divine, awesome.
Oh, convenient. I was just about to get out. They're a lot harder to get rid of than you are. We'll meet again, brat.
I hope so. This was a good DLC. Pause, champ.
Hey, kid. Don't worry. I'm on the, jewelry store payroll. Did something happen while I was upstairs? The boss looked mad. Anyway, I had something to give her, but I couldn't make the trade with my partner here. I know she's had you tracking them down, so take care of it for me.
Yay! Every time someone puts sausage, I always think of sausage for some reason. That's the Yakuza Metro DLC. Sausage. I'm thinking I'm gonna do the final chapter, and then I will do the seal the deal at a later date. Oh no. Oh. Yeah, I finally got out. It gives me money.
What are you doing?
Actually, if I stand on it, can I? Roomba is me, IRL. Yeah, I think I got all the... Oh, but I haven't gotten all the, I'm just gonna check something quickly. Oh, no, we've done that one. We're missing the burger. Give me a second. It's like knocking over a portal turret, yeah. Okay, so I'm just trying to look at these. I am missing one of the things from this stage, one of the relics. So I'm gonna be doing Down with Mafia, I think. And then I'll do the final chapter. She's not wearing the cute hoodie.
You should go get me.
Couldn't care less what you say.
Good job.
please. Actually, I think I got both of these. Oh, you know what I might not have? I might not have the stupid... Oh, what's it called? Go away, please. Ain't that a mood, yeah? Like, I gotta go to Subcon. So there's a relic in the fire, apparently.
You need to find the fire.
I think I might be it there. That's just a yarn, okay. Subcon, more like Subcon, or Socon, yeah. Token? What am I missing? I kind of want to leave you guys without content. Scammed twice, yeah. That was I'm stuck. Like, I seriously cannot move.
Enragement.
You know what? Power has been restored to the attic. The chapter Time's End is now available. Button there, that's why. Terrible game, 0 out of 10. Yeah, I just wish it told you like where the things were. But I mean, it's a fantastic game overall. The finale.
Breaking a sweat, but I'm really cooking.
Game looks like it slaps. Yeah.
Maybe you can skip the queue and find out who's the head chef here, kid.
He's just like Dime Island covered in lava.
Oh, the cat is just like high while it looks like hell, yeah.
Oh, it's so hot out here, my liquid is almost boiling. Mafia, do nothing to deserve this. Mafia, relax and live on island time. It's 5 o'clock there, always.
It's 5 o'clock.
Look, kid, I gotta be frank. Of all the places I've been visiting, this is unquestionably the worst.
I don't like what the weird jar said. That used to be the mafia boss.
Go in there and show that girl who's boss, so that I can get back on the moon. The moon was much more fun than this. I believe in you, kid.
Thanks, camera guy.
Greetings, fellow alleged criminal. There are very many of us.
In hindsight, maybe I could have done better.
Make anxious, sweat proof. Not sure if being judged on crime or cooking. Not sure which is scary.
You're really not getting to work on time.
We are all here for crimes. Allegedly. What alleged crime did you commit, fellow criminal? What legal term would you use to describe your crime?
I love how it still goes on after that chapter.
I see. So, this is the face of...
I've never done a crime in my life.
You're here too, lass. What is this place? I've never broken a law in my life. Oh, whoever they are, I'm nae gonna be judged by some mustached, hatless, hood-wearing, statue-posed, castle-dwelling, ticket-given picnic!
He said the P word. Also, it's hilarious that, my entire chat just goes Arson Pog. Oh, Snatcher. Oh, it's...
Hey, kid. How's that sword of yours? Still rattling around in there?
Find my twiddle handle is literally Arsonist Flippy.
I'd love to know who thinks they're a big enough deal to judge me. So I've taken a few hundred souls. Big deal. Do us all the favor, kid. Go check out who thinks they're better than us and hit them. I don't usually advocate that kind of thing, but this is pretty authoritarian.
Usually.
Mafia do nothing to deserve this. Mafia.
Oh, yeah.
I'm menacing oppressive home. Try not to fall in any lava, kid.
This is perplexing. Why have we birds been gathered here? Do you know, fellow criminal?
What are we being judged for? All our movies were wholesome action flicks.
Good to see you, darling. Nice to know I'm not the only superstar waiting around this tawdry place.
That's a good word, tawdry.
Slide on up past those doors and find out who's calling the shots, won't you?
What is me?
We are having a chicken feast. Nice. Criminals have not re-emerged from the lava. Very strange. I do not know how I did that. Oh, there goes most of them.
Ow!
Well then. Are you kidding me? This is some winning badge gameplay, yeah. Game, yeah. Sag, yeah. I'm trying my best. Get dashed on, yeah. Fire D, getting hit by fire, yeah.
Man for like 2 days straight at one time.
Oh, wow. What a touching story. Just kidding. Bad guy, next!
No!
I said next!
Oh, thanks for the look, Rexus.
Oh, it's you. You've been kinda a selfish little pest, but you haven't actually stood in my way. You get to go on. You're a good guy, I guess. Go on! You get to live! Now!
Should I slap the crap out of her?
Don't you dare get anywhere near me. I don't think you quite understand who's in charge, little missy. You know, I was willing to forgive you. I once thought we were gonna be best buds. But nope, you turned out to be rotten and selfish. Save the planet from bad guys. Psh, who needs that, am I right? Look at all I've done without you. I've restored justice. I am the justice. No more bad guys. Ever. I don't need you. This planet doesn't need you. Nobody will miss you, and nobody will care.
That's quite mean.
You are the bad guy, and I'll show you how this justice system deals with bad
Posh
guys.
Pretentious, yeah. Ooh, double hit.
She can get lost.
I think we need this.
Mustached girl is not welcome here. Mafia say get lost.
That's right, get lost. No one wants you here. Isn't that right, big lad?
Yeah.
This alternate reality stinks. Get lost.
I had a Twitch notification. Time for Twitch to tell me a sub ran out from 12 hours today. Get lost.
Ain't that right, gang? Get lost. Get lost.
You suck.
Yeah, get lost.
What? But I'm fixing everything. No more bad guys. Why can't you see that I'm doing this for all of us? How can you stand behind these people? They're crooks, criminals, and you're helping them.
Aren't they quite literally the bad guys? Yeah. Now scram and don't come back. Welcome, Lynn Gresh.
This ends now.
All right, I wholly apologize. This is about to get really scuffed for bit rate.
Little Hat Kid can't even hit evil mustache girl. We have to help.
You're good at that.
Crashing into party was looking thanks to Mushy.
Give her something to jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
Ow. Come on. Yeah. Can't even hit.
Sign a contract, make this girl get lost. Once and for all. All right, let's go. I'll create new throat.
How bad is the bit rate? Oh, she just killed a bunch of people. Oh no!
Oh, when Mafia explode, Mafia drop pawns. This gives Mafia an idea.
It crunch. Welcome, schematics.
Little Hat Girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, Little Hat Girl get useful pawns. Mafia has to explode to save world. What? Plan is crazy. Hello, Mafia. No worry. If Little Girl succeed, Mafia come back when time rewinds. Now, punch me with all your might, fellow Mafia. No hesitation.
Red-hooded girl
get lost! Hat Girl, here, take these!
Those Mafia lads, so foolishly brave. But eh, what's the point of living if I ain't got me train anyway? All right, DJ Grooves. The two of us are gonna help this little hat lass. Get ready for a mean punch. And you aim for my face. That's my weak spot.
Mafia the Chad, yeah.
This angry red lass needs to get lost!
What is this? If everyone disappears but me, then I'd be all alone.
No! You're the bad guy! Get lost!
We don't need a hero! Get lost!
Friendly fire monkeys, yeah. That's the power of the friendship trap was fulfilled, yeah.
Lost.
Well, I guess more like mutual hatred.
My powers are disappearing?
Thank you. destroyed. Yeah, also, no more bad guys. Stop disappearing, bad guys. Only one thing to do at a time like this. Welcome back, 720p. How we missed you. I'm so sorry for that. Go get some hat pleases in chat just to taunt the mustache kid. Big Vita victory, yep. Oh, worth it. Yay! We overthrew the judge. Yeah! Now, I know what chat's reaction is going to be, but... Do we drop a timepiece down and let the redheaded girl some timepiece power to defeat the Mafia? You may not be able to make it all the way home. We got one for yes. What does everybody else say? Flippy, was that a invite chaos, become ungovernable? Who cares about going home? Alright, so we have two for yes. I'm not sure about schematics. One more yes and I'll toss it. All right. We're a good person. Why not? AKA why not? Because I'm an idiot. Yeah. Made the choice that it definitely would not have made. the ship is still broken. This is a very evil player game. Done with the old shit. Yep.
Bye.
Get the hell off my ship.
But yeah, if you haven't played this game, I would definitely recommend playing it yourself. I know it's like, there's some games that are like a very stream watchable, but this game is like very good for replayability, especially on like the PC version has workshop capabilities. And then there's the strats. Give me the strats. But yeah, I hope everybody enjoyed this. So wait, is there actually any drawbacks to get in the yes and no? It's basically one of those choices where both of them lead to the same conclusion. So eventually, I would love to do the seal the deal DLC. That's a mouthful and a half. Say that 10 times fast. But I might pick that up in the future, and I might pick up some mod content just to play through because I really enjoy this. And it seems like everybody kind of enjoys the adorableness of this game. Yeah, and hat please is always a funny mode, so I'm gonna keep hat please around regardless of what game I'm playing. If I ever drop hat please as a BTTV mode, I want someone to deck me. Look, they even have a good pets in their credits. Yeah, so this is the second one done out of the three I was currently playing: Homeworld, Hat in Time, and Scribblenauts. And I got to complete Scribblenauts. I love how instead of a typical sticking around ending, that kid does what I would do and just shove them in the room. Oh wow, they actually have the DLC. Of course she did. I said, of course she did. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's see who to rate. It looks like Illegal Weasel's on. So let's go and rate him. Hope everybody has a good rest of their day or night, what have you. Hope everybody takes care. And I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. We'll have to see. I'm going to give a quick shout out to Schematics. Because he's doing one more test stream tomorrow, so I hope everybody has a good time and enjoys that. You have a nice until I come to the stream again. Thank you, Raxius. The raid message will be uh, this is the raid message. And if you want to join the Discord, here's the Discord link. I will see everybody later. Take care.